What's going on, everyone? Gilby Gaming here, back with another Dragon Age Inquisition video. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, I forgot. Back to destroying Ishmael. Yup, if y'all didn't know, that's Dupree's middle name. So, guess we're destroying Dupree. What the heck? Okay, right here, huh? Or is that too far? Man, who cares? This would be a longer video anyways. Because I kind of noticed that I haven't been getting any of these missions done since I've been playing for like a short amount of time. Okay, here we go. Okay, where do I need to go? Oh yeah, back this way? Hopefully. Where do I need to go? Oh, I gotta backtrack. Man, I should have just finished the video yesterday. Like, I should have beat this mission yesterday, but everybody came home and then I was I was gonna be talking like that. Like, you guys couldn't even hear me. But whatever. It's whatever. I don't really mind backtracking. Solden's Keep. What the? Oh, yeah. Okay. I remember this. This is where we first encountered the infected giant. That's what was crazy. It's a weird statue. Was that Rudolph? Dancer? I don't know. What the heck? Why are these tents so small? Who sleeps in this little old tent? Ooh, like I went in here. Yeah, I don't read none of that stuff. I don't have time. The only game I actually read things in was like Elder Scrolls in Skyrim, because it looked pretty cool because they were like books. So I actually read them instead of just like long things of text. But yeah. I gotta open that again. No, I don't need to open that again. I already opened it. Ah, hopefully the giant's not back. Because it wasn't even worth it. He didn't have anything on him. Well, okay, so, yeah. Hopefully, okay, yeah, I don't have to fight the giants, but I gotta go destroy Ishmael. What is Ishmael anyways? What is it? Call me Ishmael. So, okay, then it clearly has to be a person. Yeah, I'm not gonna go look for that. I remember I couldn't find it last time. So, what is this? Oh. What is this? Red Templar Marksman. I'll take out the Marksman real quick. Boom. Dunzo. My name's Dunzo. Oh my god, it's an infected giant. Get off me. But come on now. There we go. Dude, some of y'all been lacking on watching my videos. Nah, it's fine. Dang, my PS4 all heck loud all of a sudden. That's so loud. One thing I hate about it, it's always being loud. I don't know if y'all could hear it. Hopefully not, because that's kind of annoying if you guys could. I'd be annoyed. I'd be like, oh my god. Damn, my PS4 is not going to shut up. Hey. Come on now. Dang. I'm over here blocking for no reason. I don't even know why I do it. I can't block those big old hands. Oh man, so school tomorrow? I haven't even started my homework again. I'll do it today though. I'm actually being productive today. Clean my room. I didn't do the dishes though. Should have did the dishes, but I didn't really want to. I did clean my room, so I guess I'm being more productive than I usually am. So hopefully I get my homework done. And then, oh man, tomorrow. tomorrow. Probably gonna ask out this foreign exchange student, but kind of don't really want to ask her out because like she's like way smarter than me, and I don't have no car to take her anywhere. That's embarrassing. Ask someone out, can't even give them a ride. Oh, like, you wanna go out with me on Friday? And she's like, oh yeah, sure. Like, oh yeah, how you getting there? What? Who does that? So like, yeah, I'm like heck nervous because none of my friends have a car. I mean, they some of them do, but a lot of them only have their permit and can't take their car anywhere. And what the heck is Sarah doing? She's been watching me die and stuff. Okay. I swear, why doesn't she ever use her poison arrows? How'd I even get this to you then? See what this man had on it. But these infected giants are lacking on the loot, man, I swear. I need some health too. This man have more than that infected. Look at that. Let's see. What, 17 gold? Did Sarah leveled up? Okay. Sarah, what should I spend it on? Oh yeah, her sabotage. Hook and tackle. You hurl a light grappling hook at a target, then yank hard as you leap to pull yourself to it. Okay. Okay. Blackwall doesn't have one. It's pretty weird. Oh, Solus has one. Firestorm. You summon. Ah, oh, that seems cool. Yeah, that seems pretty cool, I guess. Huh. Okay, I'll read this. What? I couldn't even read it? Oh, I went straight to my codex. Huh. Let's see. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of reading. I never read that. So, I won't start now. Okay. Just took that turn for no reason. Man, it's pretty boring. Where's the enemies at? Come on now. I know there's some around this corner. Where they at? Oh yeah, but there's another game that's coming out that I'll probably start playing Mafia 3. Yeah, I'll probably play that just 'cause I saw the cars that were in it and ooh, those cars look nice. Even though none of them are licensed, they're still based on things. So why this man just tie his shoes right now? Whatever. All that for a shield? Are you kidding me? You guys, oh my god, what is this? I never even got that. Okay, so Red Templar Horde, dude, these guys are too strong. I'm about to die. And then, oh, but Mass Effect Andromeda, that comes out. What the heck was that? That comes out next year, huh? So, dang, I would love to play that game. Played all the Mass Effect game. They're heck of fun. I never played him as Renegade though. I don't know why. So maybe if that one comes out, I'll probably be Renegade. Because Renegade just seems funny to me. Yeah, and then hopefully I get a computer soon so I could start playing X original Xbox game. Like if I get a computer, I'll probably play maybe Crimson Skies, Halo 2, just because I don't want to play Halo 1 again. Because the flood, oh my god, the flood's annoying. And I have Splinter Cell, the first one, so I could play that one. But that's only if I get a computer. But yeah, but computers ain't cheap either, so like I would just get a cheap computer, but like I'll probably spend like 200, but I don't have 200 on me. And it's already about the time where I need to start getting a car. So $200 will go a long way for my car. But yeah, I'd like to have a car. I need to get a job too. What the heck is this? Should I go this way or should I go downstairs? What the? Alright, Black Wall and Solus, you guys are gonna have to do most of the work because me and Sarah are about to die. We're like nearly dead. I don't understand how Black Wall never like gets hurt. That man always having full health for some reason. Every time in the middle of a battle, I'm up over here about to die and stuff, and this man, oh yeah, just keep on pushing. What the heck just happened to Solus's health? Did you just have full health a few minutes ago? Dang, then my freaking PS4 comes through in the clutch, huh? Making the loudest noises ever. I wonder, is it just loud because I'm making a video and playing a video game at the same time? Nah, I don't think so. Then again, I never had my PS4 so close to me all the time. But this new setup I have where I play in my room makes it where I have to have the PS4 so close to me. Who's down? Oh, Sarah. Get your dumb ass up. Yep. Okay. What? Where am I supposed to go? What do you mean I fought these guys for no reason? If I fought them for no reason, I would've been heck of mad. Yes. Here we go. Y'all good, right? All right. What the? Y'all see that? I don't know why it does that. It's annoying. Ishmael, are you Ishmael? Destroy Ishmael. I'm not no murderer. Demon, huh? Don't you have a demon? Cole's a demon. So just because he's a demon doesn't mean anything. What choice? I'm not gonna attack him. I'm not crazy. Come on, talk. Rarely hurts to listen, and trust is another met. Man, I can't even read that fast. This man crazy. I don't need riches or virgins. I can either get riches, power, virgins, or I could kill him. Well, I'm the Inquisitor, so I'm rich. I'm the Inquisitor, so I have power. And I'm the Inquisitor, so I have. Well, I don't know if I have virgins, but I don't need them. I could get. Nah, I can't get Sarah. She only likes girls. I could get Cassandra anytime I want. I get any of those other girls anytime I want. So why would I need these virgins? Man, you ain't offering me anything. Damn, why I gotta say it like that? You die, demon. Like, nah, you just a bad person, so I'm killing you. Nah, you die, demon. Makes me sound evil and stuff. What the heck are these, spider? This man, is this what Cole looks like? If Cole looks like this, oh man, that'd be pretty scary. I'm like, oh no, Cole, you gotta go. Get over here. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Boom. Stunned. How you gonna be stunned but still move? That don't even make no sense, dude. Oh my god. I can't wait till this senior year is over. I should be so much. Nah, I'm just playing. Life ain't gonna be so much easier, but I don't know. I I'd rather go to school knowing that it's my choice to be at school and not someone else's. Did this man just turn into this? I just barely noticed that was Ishmael. That was fighting something else. Okay, here we go. Can I kill this man? This man is not that strong. Chill, he's only level 18. I feel like one of my guys are lacking in the damage department, because these battles be taking way too long. What? Ishmael just turned into a pride demon? Is this man just every single demon that he could think of? Here we go. Oh yeah, and if I get my computer, I could probably play Ratchet and Clank into the Nexus. Or, I mean, I could get the new Ratchet and Clank and just play it on here. But I don't know. I'll look at the price of that today. Because playing Dragon Age, it's like, it's fun, but it's a long game, and these missions be taking way too long. And then, but yeah, if I get a new game, then I could just play those games, and then I could do the side quest on my own time. But because I don't have a whole bunch of time, I can't just keep doing side quests, and I won't be able to get a new video out every single day. I'll just be able to get a video out every, like, ooh, that's a nice show. I'll be able to get like a video out just like every once in a while to do a new main quest. Is this over? Did y'all see that man standing and just fall? If y'all saw that, that's, I don't know what the heck happened to that man. Ooh, hopefully I can take this place over for the Inquisition. What if you don't get your alliance out, but yeah, he's gone. Yeah, I'll say I'm sorry. You say yes to what? You guys were his guardian. What? I just, oh, okay, he died, I was gonna say, so I just, leave this man here. Yes, I could take this place over for the Inquisition. Yes, new trophy too, Liberator. I'm not really a trophy hunter though. I have a friend that is. Not me, I'm not one. Ooh, cutscene. What? Beautiful cutscene, that was amazing. Y'all saw my guy without his helmet on. Whoa. Let's see. Okay. I don't even know how to say your name. Okay, I don't know who that is. What's going on? Bridge collapse? Okay. What's going on? What's going on? Okay. All right. Well, bye, man. Ooh, got a new banner. Yeah. I'll go see what this shop has for me. Actually, let me see the inventory. Maybe if I could go tint it. If I could tint it, I'll change my shield. Oh, what the heck? That's a heck of more powerful. I don't know, I don't like. Ooh. See, is that better than. Oh, yeah. Let me see, how much is that? 6,000. Yeah, let's go check. Let's sell some of our stuff and then maybe. Why is that thing so strong? Not stronger than mine, but I have no idea why that thing is so strong. Keep it. Alright, well, I don't know. So, I guess I'll just be ending this video here. Well, this was Gilby Gaming here. Peace.